mine. You're like the siren I couldn't fight. This time I was trapped and waiting to die.
What a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
Honing his craft, exceeding his own expectations,
learning to become the premier sports entertainer in the world. And finally, Ricochet has arrived at the pinnacle of the game. The future of flight. Gentlemen.
So one time I asked Apollo Crews to show me how to do his versions of the standing moonsault and the 450 splash. Well, things have not worked out so well for me.
Well, that puts it mildly, Saxton. I heard about that. I'm just a little disappointed there wasn't video of the lessons to post on social media. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. Balor looking on his game right now. Shoulders down for the count.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Elbow smash!
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
Ouch.
Back inside the ring.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. He breaks up the hold.
Apollo Crews sees an opening.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Quick pin attempt here.
And he breaks the pin. Bam, what a slap.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Momentum. The big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Absolutely incredible by Ricochet.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Setting up. Kicks directly to the chest. Patch, suplex. Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh, that'll make your legs numb. And Ricochet making him think twice.
Look at the quickness by Ricochet. Drop kick hits the mark. Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their...
Ooh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
Look out.
Tiger Suit incoming. 450. Nailed it. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Apollo Crews may have it.
Olympic slam. Nice.
That can suck.
That can't be enough, can it?
The pin's broken up. Overhead kick finds the mark. Nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
reflexes on display.
No way! Good God!
Inverted Frankensteiner!
He's going for it all.
Ricochet ready to strike!
630!
That puts him in total control.
What? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable.
Ricochet going for it!
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
Oh, look at this! German suplex! And not done yet! Another German! He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Harsh impact.
I don't know how he's going to do this.
Oh,
this is flat-out power.
Are you kidding me? Double Samoan drop.
Absolutely.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Wow, I am impressed.
Super kick!
Known as a high flyer.
From the top rope!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Balor with the kick, Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick.
And he's heading back in.
What's this? He wants it one more time. Good night.
Will that be it? Will that be enough
for the pin and the win?
Yes.
Oh, he's at it too.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Oh, the reversal by Apollo Crews. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Wow, enough's enough.
Here's the Gorilla Press.
What power! Up and down, not done yet.
Picture perfect moonsault. Dynamic athleticism from Apollo Crews.
Apollo unleashing an all-out assault.
Done. Running Hurricane Rana.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Kick right to the midsection.
Quick thinking that
here we go again. A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
This is Ricochet's chance.
Here's Crews with some offense of his own. He's playing with him now.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Olympic slam.
He could pin his opponent right here. Apollo Crews wins.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews!
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Beating one WWE competitor is hard enough, but turning back two, that's just plain impressive.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Here comes the fire and fire and desire.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Shamong, New Jersey, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sonya Deville.
Every time you see Sonya Deville step in the ring, she improves a little bit more. She's a little bit faster, a little bit tougher. The sky is the limit for this lady.
Let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
Listen
to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
Anticipation of this triple threat match.
Yeah, and I'm willing to bet the concession stands are out empty right now. Nobody wants to miss even a second of this match.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And then there's Candice wrestling herself. Candice LeRae, who doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. It's a faulty bug that seems to run in the family.
Well, where you see a faulty bug, Corey,
Candace's opponents see a fierce competitor who they shouldn't underestimate.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Boom, impact. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
Sure why. I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
With the middle combo, Saxton.
Uh-oh.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Bulldog.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it!
Power! Back into the ring!
KO punch!
This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Sneak one in.
Candice LeRae with an easy kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, that hurt. Attack to the midsection. She's in control. Section.
Up in a vertical suplex. Taking all the time in the world. Blood rushing into the head. This is going to have a bad ending.
First with a waistlock takedown.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Oh! Stun gun!
Look at this!
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Shattered their face. Candice LeRae into the cover. And she gets the shoulders up.
She's still in this one.
Caught off guard.
Roundhouse kick.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Hit the mark with that one.
Cover here.
Kick out. Gonna take more than that.
Ooh, what impact.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
This looks like the setup too.
Johnny's. Is it enough? The cover!
Look at this.
That's a little surprising.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
Shin breaker.
Elusive movement there.
And now that one's countered.
Absolute dominance.
We'll be right back.
Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso. The Usos!
No question about it, Jimmy and Jey Uso have single-handedly transformed the tag team division. And if you ask him what made the difference, what made you guys step up your game, Jimmy and Jey will tell you it was the moment we decided to stop being what other people expected us to be and to start being who we are.
And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment.
WWE
and
Universe.
That tradition continues here tonight.
Clap for your tag champs and feel the power! Introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 417 pounds, they are the unified WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity!
Here we go! Oh well, we had a feeling this could happen.
Yeah, this is a...
Things are about to get interesting. Kick right in the midsection. What technical prowess from Kofi Kingston.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And amazingly, the challenger doesn't seem at all fazed by the magnitude of this huge match.
Well, Jimmy Uso isn't shy about expressing himself, that's for sure.
What a drop kick right to the back.
What a spin kick. Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way
with the quickness.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
And now that one's countered.
He has something big planned.
Double underhook suplex!
Watch out here! That'll hurt. DDT!
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Oh man, jarring headbutt.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Boom!
There's the tag.
Harsh impact.
Ooh-wee. Not where he wants to be right now. Back suplex. Double team action here. He's got him pinned in the corner. What a forearm.
And Xavier Woods too quick that time.
DDT! Planted. Ah, look at this. Spinning.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one. Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
A really great decision by Woods to capitalize.
Smart. Back in from the floor, hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh. Ooh, show splat. Cover on the challenger.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Double hand.
Cover by the champ.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
I don't think this is the ideal time for Jey Uso to be hamming it up like this.
Able to counter
for the championship.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Worked them. The champ getting worked over here.
He's in a bad spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag. Otherwise, this match is over.
Man, Kofi could use a big box of Bootios or a stack of pancakes to get re-energized.
No, you.
Man, the title might change hands. Ha-ha! Shovel in paradise.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? A back suplex.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, the choke seemed to be in deep, but he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Kofi Kingston is in position.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Tagged in.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
Applied. Caught in the hard way. Jimmy Uso is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Yeah, Jimmy's got to figure something quick.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Champion. No, that was so close.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Tough spot to be. Oh, he's going to want to get out of this corner in a hurry.
Yeah, easier said than done. There's a tag. The stomp fest is going to continue.
And again, more relentless stomps.
Absolutely punishing.
Enough already. He's not even moving. Not done yet.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Missed the tag then.
On a terrific.
Super kick for the championship. They did it. They won the match.
big win here in tag team action tonight.
Tag teams, beware. These two guys are legit.
What a great match. Thank you, everybody, for spending part of your Thanksgiving holiday with us.
Superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
Turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Pretty cool.
And
journey around the world to bursting on the scene at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3. Adam Cole is finally on the big stage where he's wanted to be all along.
The mission statement has been very simple. Shock the system.
For these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And then you have Kevin Owens, who wants to knock anyone who thinks he doesn't have what's best for this business at heart down a few pegs.
There's no use reasoning with KO or trying to stop him. Once he sets his sight on something, he is hell-bent on seeing it through.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Oh, clothesline! Oh, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
The reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Boot-ass press!
My God, Byron!
Kick right to the midsection.
Neckbreaker!
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Huge overhead belly-to-belly.
What a forearm!
To the face.
And here we go. Adam Cole with the cover. Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
McIntyre's still in this.
Slap. Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
What's coming next?
A kick reversal by Kevin Owens.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Evading possible disaster there.
No, another reversal.
Neither of them are willing to give an inch here.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick. There we go now.
Boy, targeting the stomach. KO punch.
Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Inverted DDT. Lights out.
Ooh, impressive counter.
This could be it. Cover. Drew McIntyre with an easy kick out there.
Uh-uh.
And what?
Drew McIntyre is getting ready.
Kick right.
Too quick to catch him there.
Scoop slam. Gets him with a counter. Wow, what a sequence. Boom, a forearm smash. Oh, boom.
Here it comes.
Oh, stop. And nice sidewinder suplex.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Power, thunderous powerbomb.
He's calling for it.
He wants it one more time.
Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
The night could be over for Kevin Owens.
There's two!
Get that instant replay ready. This right here is exactly what Adam Cole was waiting for.
Cole knows when to pick his spots.
Kevin Owens, he's as nasty as they come.
Kevin Owens with evil intentions.
His dastardly MO. Suplex, here it comes.
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner!
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered!
What a match. What a match.
No, it's not over. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Is it enough? The cover!
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I can't believe it, baby. Adam Cole lives on.
Never do that again.
He lands the chair again. He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys. Some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
KO clearing the deck.
It might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will. And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
He's going back to the ring.
Now that is next. Shoulders down.
Drew McIntyre did it.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.